pony in the pool. Let's go under, Zara. You're so cool. Yay! Did you do it? Can you say it with me? Can you say it? Ride on pony in the pool. Let's go under, Zara. Eyes in. You're so cool. Yay! Swish. Let's go off the wall. Good. Ride on pony in the pool. Let's go under, Zara. Kick, 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 kick. You're so cool. Grab it. We're having trouble getting her to keep her head down for the distance. She just stays under for like seconds and then pops up. So I'm trying to increase the distance so she stays with her face underwater. That's my lesson for the day. Your swim team is mostly just, it's very vertical. So maybe if she spends more time on the water, even if she wants to pop up, at least she goes somewhere. She's just one of those kind of swimmers that wants to pop up. And it works. Okay? Ride on pony in the pool. Let's go under, Zara. Kick, 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 kick. Kick your feet. Yay! Did you do it, Zara? Yes, 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 yes. Here we go. Zara, Zara, you're so cool. Please jump in my swimming pool. Go, Zara, keep your head down. Kick, 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 kick. All the way, Zara. All the way. Good. You want to go swish again? Swish, 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 swish. Okay. Let's do that again. Zara, Zara, you're so cool. Pretty soon. Let's jump in my swimming pool. Kick your feet, Zara. Kick. Kick, 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 kick. Kick your feet, Zara. See, that's what she wants to do. Kick, 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 kick. See, don't you want to get the wall? Isaac, go get the wall. Kick, 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 kick. Grab the wall. What do you want to do? Play over there? Okay. That's good.